Hi there, welcome back. I'm Berg, I'm playing Crusader Kings 2 with CK2 Plus mod. Last time we installed this derp on the throne of Hungary, and he repays us by getting a revolt. And then who died? Yeah, the King of Wessex died. So I have to unload his shit as well. Which means. Well, you're not terrible. Grant you Buckingham. There you go. And grant you Wales. Grant you Essex. Grant you Wessex. Grant you Bedford. Grant you. That's basically it. What's that city? Oh yeah, that's the one that brings me over my domain limit. Right. Yeah. Well, he's coming of age in a minute now, so that should be fine. Educate. Educate. Do it myself. I don't care. Right. So Hungary. Do we have any recourse here? I'm doing my plot turn. Let's just finish that. I'll see him disgraced. Oh. Well, it doesn't really matter. I got under the limit at any rate. Now you declare war, and that's not so enticing. Well, there are some people here who could help. I'll send you a gift on the off chance that it'll help a little bit later down the line. There's not really much to say about that plot, is there? When he wins, there is a chance that plot power will go up. Ironically. Because he might not be that popular with all the people that were put in power by the other guy. Get on there. And let's just drop you off in Skåne, yes? Fine. Merge you. Okay. Yeah, we're waiting for him to come of age. When is that exactly? August of this year. Okay. Educate him. You. There he goes. He won the war. For some reason, the truce carries over, which which is fucking annoying. But the plot power just increased, like I said it would. Okay, sure, whatever. 71, for fuck's sake. Okay, so Corinthia saw an opportunity there and went for it. There aren't that many Catholics around here, you know? But what are the nobles in this area? Are there any good men around here anywhere? Nope. Not even a little bit. Fuck. The Duchy of Jämtland? Really? Okay, well, that sort of gives me something to do. Create that shit. Grant land a title, Republic of Jämtland. There you go. Enjoy that. Should make you nice and happy. There we go, charismatic negotiator. Grant land a title. This thing. Why not? Stay for shits and giggles. Okay. I'll come over and help. No worries. Also, oh, that's the only way I could help join? Really? Oh, okay. So what's going on here then? Right. Yeah, the other one's a war against Wallachia. Which is fine. You know what? Minus 5 diplomas. Do I really care? Yeah, I do care. How long is the truce? Nine more years. Fuck me. Yeah, this list is not really growing, is it? What just happened? Change of power. Yes. Okay, we can do a holy war for pieces of it. I need to find a claimant for the whole thing. There we go. You. What are you? You will do. You will indeed do. What we need is to arrange a marriage between you and somebody. Okay, hang on. Him and nothing that will actually give an alliance? For fuck's sake. Send him a gift. Invite him to my court. Fuck me. He doesn't really like me, does he? Arrange a marriage for him. Court with you. There we go. Now you're in my court. Declare war. Ooh. There are more Hungarians we can push onto the throne. Her, yeah, that's the wrong kind of dynasty by far. Now, of course, the advantage here is that she'll live long enough to actually see it through. This is not the former concubine of mine. Married to Muncher. No, I'll take my chances with the 63-year-old. So we're doing this again. It seems like fun, doesn't it? You guys, and this early on, and let's find some big vassals. Essex, yes, of course, Essex. Split and split. Yeah, this should do. Yeah, no. Send them up to the same fucking river. And you guys come too. Mobilize like there and there. And that will be that. And I'll be right back. And I'm back again. So... everybody get on the border. Let's see. And this time we're sieging down the whole friggin' thing. We're taking as many prisoners as we can. We're gonna make sure Hungary does not rise against its rightful rulers. Even though I'm not entirely sure how to do that. We'll figure it out as we go along, I guess. This is getting kind of costly, though, in terms of manpower. Yeah, just go straight there. Go straight there. Okay, can we see it? Yeah, we can. Seer, that's fine. Please to buff cultural tech. Yes. Merge this shit up and get out of there. Crimea. Okay. So we just need to put someone else on the throne here. Okay. Search all for men who are not rulers, who are my religion and my culture. Yes. Yeah, you, I guess. No. No. Hellas? Yeah, why not? Rule from there. Grant land the title, Crimea, yes, and grant land the title. Oh, I got that one. Cool. Aren't you clever? Yeah, the King of Greece is a bit far off, isn't it? Why the hell do I have this bet then? You know what? Grant you. Include. There you go. And that should make you nice and strong. Okay, I need a new chancellor. That's kind of a shame. You want to be a chancellor? You can be a chancellor. Then we appoint a proper chancellor and send him to fabricate here. Now, assault, please. And assault, please. You guys split into two. Send one there. And one there. You are headed in there. That's wonderful. You're just going to move past that. Yeah, okay. Okay. 16 days. Two days. 7 days. Assault, please. And 55 days, really? Wow. And you need to come down here. And, well, stick around, actually, yeah, put someone competent in charge. Where am I? Okay, that was me. I'm here somewhere. Must be this one then. Yep. There we go. Big one, stick around. Can we do another one there? Nope. Days, really? Okay, we're gonna really have to make sure we destroy everything this time. Right, so half of it go there, you guys go there. That way. Still 10 more days. Reinforce, go like that. Assault, please. You stick around. You split. Assault. Don't assault the siege. Yep, it's fine. Fuck you and your peace deal. We need to capture as many people as possible here. Slight bit of crashage there. So, let's see if we can get this show back on the road again. Where was I? Ooh. Knights Templar. We're keeping you. Big guy move on. Big guy move on. And big guy move on. Rest of you guys assault. Great eminence, cool. Backup air is always good to have. Please to assault. Excuse me a second. Educate. No. If you're that horny, let's get you out of my court, please. Thank you. This has me wondering, yeah, I really want to capture him. But if I do, he'll probably just get released, won't he? Ugh, I don't know. I'm really not sure what the best course of action here is. Okay, yeah, move south. Move, bitch. Get out the way. I will not issue any challenges. Use insane. Let's put that there. Uh-huh. 8 days. How about you? Still fighting there. Get back out there. Go. Fulfilled my ambition to have a son. That's awesome. Become a skilled fighter. No. Make a friend. Yeah, let's make a friend. In order to get that going, we will... we should be able to cross, shouldn't we? Apparently not right now. That's inconvenient. Well, I captured someone. That's kind of cool. Ooh. Right. So, if you will please, 3 days. Okay. I guess I can wait 3 days. Actually, I cannot. You guys go there. You guys go there. You guys stick around and you'll assault when the time is right. Who are you? It's fine. Ooh. Go get them, boys. There we are. To be honest with you, I think this will actually do. Yes? I was about to say who's in charge here. Anything else we need sieging? Ooh. That's really tempting though, because that's Mr. Derp himself. If we could capture him, that would be good. Okay, come on down. Go. Go. Do not go. Do not go. Ugh. Actually, it don't matter. Take half of it and step up there. I made a friend. Cool. Piety. Earn a nickname. Yeah, let's earn a nickname. That seems like a reasonable thing to do. Ooh, another 3,000 men showed up. Wonder what kind of men they are. Another 2,000 up there. Hmm. Who's gotten involved in this? Nobody. Okay, so he's just hiring any help he can get. That's fine. Just won't let me capture him, will he? Doing more damage seems kind of counterintuitive, doesn't it? What to do? Really not sure. You know what? This war has cost me enough. Offer peace. Thank you. Hopefully I can help him in his wars now. We'll find out though. Soon enough. Everybody get home. I rule, so fuck off. And he's created Bosnia. That's good for him, I guess. Duelist? Do I want duelist? Actually, I'm pretty damn good at shit like this. Okay, I'm a duelist. That's fine. Oh, he's getting coronated. Cool. Is he actually gonna survive? He might. I lost quite a lot of retinue there. You guys go home. Anybody mobilize now? Nope. Yeah, still didn't lose any full units, so that's kind of cool. Okay, give him a chance. What sort of vassals he got? Christian vassals all around. It's a bit of a problem, isn't it? Trying to feed him as much money as possible, but... not overly optimistic on his behalf. Yep, there he goes. But this time, I could join his war. Well, that's what we're going to be doing next time. Thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you next time. Cheers.